This is Jane Leffy's Blacksmith Shop in 219. This is Leffy's Blacksmith Shop in 1720s. Oni might have seen this. Oni might have seen it like this. This is my information. The structure of Jane Leffy's Blacksmith Shop was built during the 1720s. It's one of the oldest buildings in all of New Orleans. It was also Algae for the HQ for New Orleans' most infamous pirate gang. This is my URLs, and thank you for watching.